We just harvested up a storm, bro. This was all about 25, 30 minutes worth of work. John and I.
Yeah.
Two fruit monkeys on it.
Yeah.
Look at that. So many tomatoes, so little work. And John and I eat these raw, and today we're gonna juice them. Sometimes we dehydrate them as well, put them in the dehydrator. And then his parents too, like nothing goes to waste. His parents even make like salsa out of it. But you could easily make this raw salsa, no problem. You also got these peppers as well. There's like literally 10,000 times more peppers like that in the garden right now. So many. But these tomatoes, man, so many different varieties. You got like this yellow one. We got these little round ones. We got like these bigger round ones. We got these heirloom ones. It's so crazy heirloom, man. Like these are obviously the crazy heirlooms. But all the other heirlooms are like at the bottom of this box. Yeah, so check it out. These ones are so nice. I don't want to squish them. I guess it doesn't matter if we squish them. We're going to be juicing them, but there's just so many of these, man. It's so easy to grow, eh?
Yeah.
So easy to grow. All you gotta do is
beautiful food.
All you gotta do is plant the seed. Hopefully this video plants the seed for you to one day grow your own fruit garden. Nice, bro. So I'll just show you outside where it is. This is the kitchen right here, of course. And then right out here. Hey Thumper. Right out here we've got the walkway to the garden. Really nice walkway. And beautiful backyard garden. It's that easy, it's that close. Garden, house. There's one row of tomatoes, two rows of tomatoes, three rows of tomatoes, four rows of tomatoes. And we just picked so many. This, before we walked out, this was like all red. And now it's a lot less red. But yeah, we got her done. There's the rose. And there's all the okra. So anyways, we're gonna go juice now. That was really easy to pick. Apparently it's really easy to grow these too. Don't know why everyone in this whole neighborhood doesn't have their front yard turned into a tomato farm. Easy stuff, man. Just pick one right here. See you later.